Hello children, good morning. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. I'm your grade 5 social studies teacher. See beta, write today's date 10-11-2020. Subject social studies, class 5, block 11, rays of nationalism. In this we are going to do our topic for topic for today is S3, split in Congress. Split means moving different. Means moving separately, children. Split is nothing but moving separately. So let us take out our readers and read first. Then we'll do our workbook. Take out your reader, children, now. See, my dear children, we have completed partition of Bengal in 1905 and the Swadeshi movement. This we have studied. Now today, page number 72. See. Division of Indian National Congress in 1907. Keep your fingers and how this Congress party got separated, how it got split, we will see now. In the beginning, the leaders of the Indian National Congress did not openly criticize the British rule. They only asked for reforms or change in the British policy towards Indian. They use peaceful method to fight for their goods. Starting what happened since our INC leaders, they were fighting against the British in a polite way. Okay, in a peaceful method to fight for their good. Fight for their goals, children. Sorry, really very sorry. Fight for their goals. Next, what happened, we'll see now. After the participation of Bengal, some leaders of the INC such as Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Bipin Chandra Pal and Lala Lajpat Rai believed that the method used by the INC was not strong enough to fight against the British. Leaders like Asin Banerjee, Dadabhai Nehruji and Gopalakrishna Gokhale believed that by asking the British to change the way they rule India, would slowly move to freedom. Tilak and others felt that Indians should be allowed to make their own laws and rules, rule their own country. They believed that boycott and protest would be a better way to reach these goals. The difference in their views led to the division of the INC during their meeting in Surat in 1907. There were two groups now. The moderates led by Gopalakrishna Gokhale and the extremists led by Lala Lajpat Rai and Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Bipin Chandra Pal. Now there are two groups in INC. One is extremists and one is moderate and one is extremist. See, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Bipin Chandra Pal. Thus the freedom movement started getting divided between the two groups and the British rule became stronger day by day. There were some other who used arms to fight against the British. In the meanwhile, the First World War broke up. The British got many Indian involved in this war, which the Indians had nothing to do with. Due to the war, the Indian economy got affected and things became very costly. This led to strong protest movement against the British in the coming year. Children, what is telling here? First, in this INC group, Indian National Congress group, they had a fight. This one party is telling that when India and Bangladesh got separated, what ideas did they got? Different ideas. Now, what they are telling, if we'll sit and fight without fighting with the British, we can't get our freedom back. Another party said that no, by fighting we can get our freedom back. One party said that no, without fighting we can get our country back free. Another party said that no, with fighting, beating, boycotting, doing protest march, we can get our country back to us. What happened? They divided into two groups, moderates and extremists. Then what happened? There was a First World War, it seems. What happened? The British rule became day by day very strong, it seems. And what happened? The First World War started. In the First World War, Indians have nothing to do with that First World War, but British forced Indian people, Indian army people, Indian Sipahi people to take part in this First World War. Due to this, what happened? Many people died and many things we have lost. So what happened due to this? Our economy came down. Means what? Everything became very costly. There was no money with the people. Now imagine if a man die in a family when he's working for the British, if he die in the World War, who is going to earn in his family? No one. So no money in the family. Everything become very costly then. It was very hard to live. This led to strong protest movement against the British. After the First World War, when everything became very costly and the life became very difficult to live, now what happened? They have decided, now we will fight against the British very strongly. See here, English education in 1835, railway in India in 1853, partition of Bengal in 1905, Postal Service in India in 1837, formation of INC in 1885, division of Congress Party in 1907, children. This is a beautiful table. It is making you to easy when in English education started, when railway system started, when postal service started. This you can easily understand by this table, children. Hope you all understood this lesson, children. Now see here, yellow color one. Did you know poets and writers like Rabindranath Tagore and Subramanyam Bhattacharya composed many songs and poems about Indian, which inspired people during the freedom struggle. You know Rabindranath Tagore? He's a very famous poet, children, and writer. So, and Subramanyam Bhattacharya, they wrote and they have sang some poems, so that it was very important and it inspired people to fight during the freedom struggle, it seems. Okay. See, here are the glossaries. With this we have completed our block 11, children. See, from block 10, children, we are going to see about the British only. In block 10, how British came to India. In block 11, what you have seen, children? Rise of nationalism, how the freedom fight have started. No, how first what happened, how the freedom fight have started, then how they formed the INC, Indian National Congress Party. No? See, how the Swadeshi movement started. See here, you can see the picture of the Indian National Congress Party members. See, next you can see the Indian National Congress Party had divided into two parts, moderate and extremists. See here the pictures of Lala Lajpat Rai, Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Bipin Chandra Pal. Then you can see what development British have did in our country, India. And till now we are going to follow this. Till now we are following this. Education, English education, railway, postal. Okay, this all we are following till now, children. Okay, hope you all understood. Now take out your workbooks. Only S3 is last. In block 11, split in Congress, read the newspaper report and answer the question. Division in Congress by a reporter. Surat, 28th December 1907. The leaders of the Indian National Congress, INC, in the meeting held at Surat, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bipin Chandra Pal and Bal Gangadhar Tilak, said that the method used by S.N. Banerjee, Dadabhai Nauroji and Gopal Krishna Gokhale to fight against the British are not strong enough. Banerjee, Nauroji and other believed that by requesting the British they would get freedom for the country. Tilak felt that Indians should have the freedom to make their own laws and have their own government. He felt that people should continue to boycott British goods and shout slogans like Swaraj in my birthright, Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. Banerjee, Gokhale and others do not agree with Tilak. They believe that if Indians use this method, the British would make strict laws against the Indians. It was during this method the INC was divided in two groups, the moderates who were soft method and the extremists who used tough method to fight against the British. However, both these groups agreed to work within the INC but use their own methods. Next one, fill in the table. Name of the moderate group leaders and extremist group leaders. Method of protest march. Everything is here, you write here. I'm not going to write, you read here and write here. Methods they used. What moderate used and what extremist used. You write here, children. Next, what happened because of the difference among the leaders in INC. Which group do you support and why? Give one reason. Which group you support? You write your own answer. And what happened because of the difference? You can write like this. INC was divided into two groups. You should write your own answer, children. Why do you support? Hope you all understood, children. How to write this? Everything is given in your paragraph. Okay, read and write it. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.